Hello friends, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will see how we can change the profile picture of our YouTube channel. For that, log into your YouTube channel and go to youtube.com. That is, you can log into your Gmail then click youtube.com. Now you'll reach the section, the home page of YouTube. On the right side, click on your ID. Your channel is visible. Click on it. Right now, the profile picture of my channel is this. When you will keep the mouse cursor, it will be visible that you can edit the profile picture. That's very simple. Click on edit profile picture. Here you can see comes from your Google account. It changes may take few minutes. That is, after you will upgrade the new image, it may take few minutes to be visible on the YouTube channel. Click on edit. Here you can see the link, profile photo is visible, now Google account is visible. Now you can change it accordingly. If you want the following pic, click on it and you can crop it from here and that just save it. That's it. In this video we saw how we can easily change the profile picture of YouTube channel. You can just go to the YouTube channel and click on the pic. It will give you an option to upload the new pic. Always remember, after uploading the new pic, it may take few minutes to be visible here. That is, it may take few minutes to make the new profile pic visible on your YouTube channel. So don't be worried if it won't get changed immediately. Thank you for watching the video. For more such videos and videos on programming, kindly subscribe to Amit Thinks YouTube channel.